98 Tendulkar.
Warn on strike then. Lee steaming in. Korea. He's now got a bowl at him. The final over of this 50 over game. Warn on strike then. Lee steaming in. Oh, he bowled a beamer. And hit him on the hand. No love lost there then. Talking about.
Oh, that is horrible. That is really horrible. I doubt it was deliberate, I've got to say. I think he was going for the Yorker, but...
It certainly wasn't deliberate, but it might have wrapped Shane on the hand. And that would have been a horror, wouldn't it? Broken finger, unable to bowl. Anyway, he looks all right.
I knew it was broken straight away and I couldn't grip the bat, but, you know, I had a few more balls out to face and then hopefully be okay, but unfortunately it couldn't work out that way.
Yeah.
98 Tendulkar. Oh, that slipped out of his hand. No ball signal. Lee walks up to Tendulkar to apologize. And that's a good gesture. It can be very awkward because at times it's difficult for the batsman to pick a beamer. Whoa. Gee, hit him straight on the arm guard. Apologizes straight away.
That was a really nasty one. Really nasty. That's when it's dangerous, when they're that high.
Well, Tendulkar just took it and says, I'm going to bite the bullet here and not give it away. This can cause such a serious injury, no matter who the batsman is. Straight from your bowling arm to head is never easy. They call beamers in cricket.